Yeah, I'm just testing out the Jaguar here. Now, these are really old strings, but just to give you an idea that this is a little bit of the electronics need to be cleaned out, the idea that this thing still sounds great. Still a nice sounding guitar.